SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable auto capitalization on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The iPhone keyboard has gotten a little easier to type on over the years, but there's still a number of different settings that you can choose to customize to improve your own experience. If you find that you're tired of trying to manually capitalize certain words, then you can choose to turn on a setting that will take care of this for you. You can enable auto capitalization on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard here. Now you just need to find this auto capitalization option here and tap the button to the right of it to turn it on. Now your iPhone is automatically going to capitalize words that you type after certain types of punctuation. And it's also going to automatically capitalize certain proper nouns.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.